ओम ज्ञानतिमिरान्धस्य ज्ञानाञ्जनशलाकया चक्षुरोन्मीलितं येन तस्मै श्रीगुरवे नमः। गुरवे गौरचन्द्राय राधिकायैस्तदालये कृष्णाय कृष्णभक्ताय तद्भक्ताय नमो नमः। वी आर हियरिंग फ्रॉम श्रीमद् भगवद गीता। लॉर्ड श्री कृष्ण हु इज द सुप्रीम पर्सनालिटी ऑफ गॉड हेड ही स्पीकिंग हिमसेल्फ। What is karma? Lord Krishna is so merciful. He is himself telling to his dear devotee Arjuna, giving instructions that what type of karma one should do, what type of activities one should do. Krishna is saying that one should do all his activities for the pleasure of Bhagavan. Here in every page of Bhagavad Gita, it is being described that Bhagavan means Sri Krishna. Instead of when Lord Krishna is speaking, it is told Sri Bhagavan Uvacha. That means Sri Bhagavan is speaking. What he is saying here, that all the activities, all the karma one should do for the pleasure of Bhagavan. Being Bhagavan himself, he is telling to do karma for his pleasure. Why? If one doesn't do all his karma for the pleasure of Bhagavan, it will become the cause of the bondage. It will be the cause of the bondage of that jiva, of that living entity in this material world. In the third chapter, in ninth verse, Lord Krishna is speaking, Yajñārthāt karmani anyatra lokayam karma bandhanam tadartham karma konteya mukta sangha samachara. Yajñārthāt karmani anyatra lokayam karma bandhana. Only for yajña. Yajña means any activities, it is dedicated for Lord Vishnu. Any activities dedicated for the pleasure of Lord Vishnu is called yajña. Lord Vishnu is described as yajña purush. Lord Vishnu is non-different from Krishna. Actually, Lord Krishna is the original Vishnu. In many places, in Srimad Bhagavatam, in so many literatures, it is described that Vishnu, Krishna is the original Vishnu. He is the origin of Vishnu. All the Vishnu, Vishnu means who? Vyapnutiti Vishnu, who expands himself for the sake of creation. He expanded himself as Karanottama Sai Vishnu, Garbhodaka Sai Vishnu, Kshirodaka Sai Vishnu, and all these Vishnus. That's why he is the original Vishnu, is Krishna. Sri Sukadeva Goswami in Bhagavatam saying, Vikriditam Brajabadhuvir Idam Cha Vishnu. That Lord Vishnu Krishna, who is original Vishnu, he performed this Ras Lila. If one will not perform his activities for the pleasure of Krishna or Lord Vishnu, it will be the cause of his bondage in this material world. It will be cause of his conditioned state. It will be cause of his suffering. Why? He is saying himself. Lord Krishna is saying, In 5th chapter, 29 verse, Lord Krishna is saying, why one should do all its activities for the pleasure of Lord Vishnu, pleasure of Lord Krishna. He is saying, bhoktaram yajna tapasam sarvaloka maheshwaram srihudam sarvabhutanam jnantvamam santimrichyati. I am the bhokta. Bhokta means the enjoyer of all the yajna, all the sacrifices, all the austerities. I am the controller, lord of the whole creation. I am the most well-wishing friend of all the living entities. If one realizes this truth, he will get real peace in this world. He will no more in this bondage of the material world. He will no more will be in entanglement of this material world. Again in 9th chapter, 24 verse, Lord Krishna is saying, Aham hi sarva jagyanam bhokta cha prabhureva cha. Aham hi sarva jagyanam bhokta cha prabhureva cha. Na tu mam avijananti tattvena atha chavantite. If one will not realize this truth, what is that truth? Lord Krishna is saying, Aham, I am the enjoyer of all the yajna. I am the Lord, master of everyone. If one will not realize this truth, ata chavantite. Chavantite means he will be destroyed. He will be completely in the entanglement of this material modes of nature. Ata chavantite. That person falls down into the trap of Maya. That's why one should offer all his activities for the pleasure of Lord Krishna. In the 9th chapter, 27 verse, Lord Krishna is saying, Jat karoshi, jad asnasi, jad juhasi dadasi jat, jat tapasyasi kaunteya, tat kurushva madarpanam. Jat karoshi. Whatever activities you are performing, whatever actions you are doing, jat asnasi, whatever you eat, doing for your eating, for maintaining your body, jat juhasi, anything you are offering, charity, all this, dadasi, anything you are giving somebody, tapasya, means any austerity you are doing, you do only for pleasure of Krishna. You do it for Krishna only. And it should be done only, not only by speech, but by body, by your mind, by your speech, and by your actions. You have to do everything. Somebody can tell, oh Lord Krishna, he is praying in the temple day and night. Everything I offer to you. My body I am giving, everything is yours. I am nothing. Everything belongs to you. Offering likes nicely. But in actions, he doesn't do. He actions, he doing everything for his family. He doing for his own body. But in speech only, by lips, very easily. Nowadays, everybody does lip service, very easy to do. To speak, no harm. Somebody telling by speech. But also by actions. If you don't do by actions, body, mind or speech, then it will be the cause of your bondage in this material world. This is the reason why since time immemorial you are trapped in this Maya. And you are not, that's why, because you are trapped in the Maya, in material modes of nature, in the stringent laws of material nature. That's why you are not happy. You are not getting the real peace or happiness. That's why Supreme Lord Krishna himself so mercifully giving this formula, the peace formula, how one can be free from this entanglement of Maya and how one can get the eternal happiness. Lord Sri Krishna is giving instructions in Bhagavad Gita, the different categories of people. स्पेशली दोज हु आर एलिजिबल फॉर कर्म, दोज हु आर इन कर्म अधिकार, नाउ दे आर इन द मोड्स ऑफ नेचर, अंडर कंट्रोल ऑफ मोड्स ऑफ नेचर, दे आर इन कर्म अधिकार. एंड फॉर देम, दोज हु आर इन कर्म अधिकार, टू दोज लिविंग एंटिटी, टू दोज जीवस, लॉर्ड श्री कृष्ण इज गिविंग इंस्ट्रक्शन टू डू व्हाट, टू डू निष्काम कर्म, निष्काम भगवत अर्पित कर्म. दैट मीन्स द कर्म शुड बी डिवॉइड ऑफ एनी डिजायर फॉर द फ्रूट्स, दैट इज कॉल्ड निष्काम कर्म. यू डू द कर्म बट शुड नॉट डिजायर फॉर द फ्रूट्स, व्हाट आई एम गोइंग टू गेट, गुड और बैड, लाइक दिस. यू जस्ट फॉलो व्हाट इज प्रेस्क्राइब्ड इन शास्त्र, निष्काम कर्म. एंड दैट शुड बी फॉर द प्लेजर ऑफ भगवान, दैट निष्काम कर्म शुड बी ऑफर्ड फॉर द प्लेजर ऑफ कृष्ण एंड ऑल्सो ऑफर्ड टू भगवान, भगवान श्री कृष्ण, नॉट दैट एनीबडी विल ऑफर दैट कर्म. सो दैट कर्म कृष्ण इज गिविंग इंस्ट्रक्शन टू डू. लॉर्ड कृष्ण इज नॉट स्पीकिंग टू डू ऑर्डिनरी कर्म. मेनी पीपल हैव दिस आइडिया द लॉर्ड कृष्ण इज स्पीकिंग टू डू कर्म एंड वॉट एवर कर्म आई एम डूइंग दिस इज ऑल टोल्ड इन भगवद गीता, टोल्ड बाय श्री कृष्ण भगवान इन भगवद गीता. वॉट एवर कर्म आई डू दैट इज ऑल्सो लॉर्ड कृष्ण स्पीकिंग. नो. सो भगवान श्री कृष्ण इज स्पीकिंग टू डू कर्म डिवॉइड ऑफ द डिजायर ऑफ द फ्रूट्स, निष्काम कर्म. एंड दैट शुड बी ऑल्सो फॉर द प्लेजर ऑफ भगवान, शुड बी ऑफर्ड टू भगवान, नॉट ओनली ऑर्डिनरी कर्म. ही लॉर्ड कृष्ण इज गिविंग इंस्ट्रक्शंस. दिस इज अ रॉन्ग आइडिया. सो कर्म मीन्स व्हाट लॉर्ड कृष्ण इज स्पीकिंग भगवद गीता. कर्म मीन्स दैट कर्म विथ भक्ति, नॉट डिवॉइड ऑफ भक्ति. लॉर्ड कृष्ण इज नॉट स्पीकिंग एनी कर्म व्हिच इज यू शुड डू एंड दैट इज डिवॉइड ऑफ भक्ति. लॉर्ड कृष्ण इज स्पीकिंग दैट कर्म शुड बी विथ भक्ति, वुड शुड बी सबॉर्डिनेट टू भक्ति, कर्म मिश्र भक्ति. लॉर्ड कृष्ण इज स्पीकिंग कर्म मिश्र भक्ति. ही इज नॉट स्पीक प्रधानी भूता भक्ति. दैट मीन्स इन दैट कर्म भक्ति शुड बी प्रीडोमिनेंट, दैट कर्म शुड बी अंडर कंट्रोल ऑफ भक्ति, नॉट ओनली कर्म डिवाइड ऑफ भक्ति, विदाउट भक्ति. लॉर्ड कृष्ण इज नॉट स्पीकिंग दैट कर्म. इफ समबडी इज स्पीकिंग, इट इज नॉट इन भगवद गीता. नो हेयर इट इज टोल्ड लाइक दिस. That is actual karma, real karma. That's why Lord Krishna is speaking, if anybody will do this karma for my pleasure, according to my instructions, devoid of any desire to get the fruits, and ultimately by doing that karma, one will attain me. Lord Krishna is speaking in the 11th chapter of Bhagavad Gita, 11th chapter, text number 55, Lord Krishna is speaking. Mat karma krit mat paramo mad bhakta sanga barjita nirvaira sarva bhutesu yah samameti pandavah. Mat karma krit, Lord Krishna is speaking. मत कर्म कृत मीन्स ओनली फॉर मी. मत कर्म मत मीन्स फॉर मी. एंड मत परमः मीन्स मेरे परायण, मीन्स इन माई कॉन्शियसनेस. कॉन्शियसनेस ओनली थिंकिंग फॉर द प्लेजर ऑफ द लॉर्ड. मत भक्त बिकमिंग माई डिवोटी, लाइक ए डिवोटी. संग वर्जित, devoid of any attachment of anything, attachment for the karma, attachment for the fruits of the karma, attachment of the persons, those who are doing fruitive activities, attachment for this material world, devoid of all these attachments. Nirvaira means devoid of enviousness, devoid of enviousness, as Srimad Bhagavatam is saying. Nirmatsara means one who is devoid of enviousness, jealousness, and anger, lust, greed, etc. One who is devoid. So one should be like this. One should do all the activities इन मत परमो इन द कॉन्शियसनेस ऑफ भगवान मीन्स अकॉर्डिंग टू श्री प्रभुपाद सिंह कृष्ण कॉन्शियसनेस कर्म बींग ए डिवोटी डिवॉइड ऑफ अटैचमेंट बींग डिटैच्ड डिवॉइड ऑफ एनी एनवी लस्ट ग्रीड एंगर एनवी जीलस लाइक दिस ऑल दिस वन शुड डिवॉइड एंड सर्वभूतेषु निर्वैर एनवियसनेस ऑफ होम of any living entity one should be devoid of envy or devoid of jealousy from any living entities and that person that devotee will be eligible to attain supreme lord krishna mujhe praapt hote hain he attains to sa ya sa mamiti one attains to krishna that's why we should remember that in Bhagavad Gita, Lord Krishna is speaking this karma. And that karma is in the karma of Krishna, in Krishna consciousness. And then you will attain the ultimate perfection of life. Ultimately you will attain the highest consciousness, Krishna consciousness and the service of Krishna and make your life successful. In coming days we will again discuss from another subjects from Srimad Bhagavad Gita. जय ग्रंथराज भगवद गीता की जय जय रूपानुगाचार्य श्रील गुरुदेव की जय जय रूपानुग गौड़ गुरु वर्ग की जय समागत भक्त वृंद की जय निताय गौर प्रमानंदे हरि हरि बोल।